After I lost their possessions, one really positive thing is that I can identify physically in myself when I feel emotional or anxiety, and I can actually feel.
I think he thinks that you could change a person, you know, by buying you macho things.
I've had to